From December 20th, 2019 through January 3rd, 2020, the Nye County Sheriff's Office participated in a Joining Forces campaign to crack down on impaired drivers. Throughout the course of the event, NCSO deputies completed a total of 82 traffic stops, issued 18 citations, 61 warnings, and completed 7 field sobriety tests. 2 arrests were made.